Key West, Florida is known for its beaches and water and fun in the sun. But when the sun goes down, the night lights up. So let's take a look at some of the best bars in Key West.
We start at the Schooner Wharf Bar, which has been around these parts and on the historic Seaport Harbor Walk since 1986. It's a favorite watering hole to catch the glow of the famous Key West sunsets.
This is a place where you hang out and you meet people and have a conversation, and you never know who might be next to you on the bar stool. It could be the guy who flew in on his jet that morning, or it could be the sailor that just rode in on his dinghy. They have a wide range of very creative drinks.
What's your favorite thing to make?
My favorite thing to make? Whiskey. The easiest. A strawberry Prosecco martini. It's fresh strawberries muddled with lime and simple syrup. And your basil vodka. And top it with Prosecco.
That's really good. Cheers.
Next is a visit around Duval Street, the heart of Key West's bar scene.
Captain Tony's Saloon, the oldest bar in the state of Florida, built in 1851, the original Sloppy Joe's bar, where Ernest Hemingway drank. Captain Tony's originally, when it opened up, was an ice house, and then it became a morgue. It was Sloppy Joe's bar from 1933 to 37. The bar evolved into Captain Tony's Saloon in 1958.
But people that we know still came.
Absolutely. Truman Capote, Tennessee Williams, all the younger people like the Bob Dylans, the Eric Claptons, would start coming here. Jim Buffett, as a kid, came down here with a couple dollars in his pocket looking for a place to play music and ran into Captain Tony. And Captain Tony said, you know what? You don't have much talent, but I can give you 10 bucks and all you could drink. And Captain Tony said he still doesn't think he got a good deal. We have a specialty drink Captain Tony created about 50 years ago called Pirate's Punch.
Oh, what's in it?
Light rum, dark rum, gin, orange juice, 7-Up, pineapple juice, lemon juice, and lime juice.
Now I have to try it.
It's awesome.
Okay, that's really good.
Good deal.
And if you want a place off the beaten path, join the locals at the Green Parrot, which started as a hangout for sailors during World War II.
A lot of hippies came when the Navy left. In the 80s, it was more of like a shrimper hangout, a fisherman's hangout. Since then, we've progressed in this great music venue. There really isn't a drink menu. We're more of an end bar, like rum and Coke. Or shot and a beer.
So if I come here, what do I have to order?
For sure you need to order the root beer barrel, which is root beer schnapps and beer.
Do I drink it like a shot?
Like a glass of milk. Don't stop until it's finished.
It tastes like a root beer.
Yeah. It's good, huh?
It's really good.
I think we kind of consider, like if you're away from home, this is your local bar. You know, you can kind of count on us to take care of you and to treat you like one of us.
Holly Firfer, CNN, Key West, Florida.